It is my great pleasure to be with one of my favorite guys, Terrance Money Mitchell. Money Mitch literally just walking off the field here today. He had a nice interception at the end to there kind of seal the win. Offsides, Freddie Kitchens. What did he say to the team?
Sure, he said he got to be smarter, I guess, but, you know, it's all right. It's all good.
What happened on that play where you came up with that big interception?
Antonio, you know, grabbed my arm. Drew threw it up, 50-50 ball, and so I just went and got it.
It seemed like the last 2 days, obviously, you've played with a little bit of a chip on your shoulder. I'm sure you have, and gone out there, got your hands on a lot of balls today. How do you kind of just deal with, you know, last year you were involved in a competition as well, involved in one this year. How do you deal with the ebbs and flows of that?
Oh, man, you know, the cream always rises to the top. So, you know, it's just an everyday battle, and, you know, I'm built for it, so I'm ready for it.
When you think about the fact, though, that you are in a battle with the talent you have, a talented guy like Greedy has, and Denzel, and T.J. Carey, and Philip Gaines, and you're saying to yourself, man, this is a pretty good, pretty deep cornerback room. That's going to be a big asset for this team this year, don't you think?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. It's a lot of skill back there. Sure, we're going to definitely we all have something good to bring to the table, so we're just going to see how everything plays out.
Have you been enjoying the battles against what is a pretty good wide receiver room all of a sudden on the other side?
Oh, yeah, man, This is one of the tougher receiver groups that I've faced in my career as far as many guys. So, you know, it gives you a nice feel to be able to go into the game feeling ready.
How are you liking this defense that Steve Wilks is implementing so far? Because you seem very comfortable out there. You've kind of stood out, I'd say, really all 7 days of camp, getting involved, being physical, getting your hands on the ball.
I mean, I enjoy it. You know, it gives you an opportunity to sit back and make plays. So, you know, we're just still trying to get it down packed, but I think it'll work out good for us.
7 days now and 5 in pads. How are you feeling physically at this point?
Man, I feel like I'm like wine. I just get better in time, you know what I'm saying? So I'm good.
Feeling good. Yeah. How much are you looking forward to a week from today actually going to go against somebody that is not a Cleveland Brown?
You know, it's going to be great. You know, that's when I take all my practice to the field, to the game, and just go out there and dominate.
Well, we saw you get the big play at the end. We know you've got a lot of clutch meter money, Mitch. Looking forward to big things from you again this season, and thanks so much for the time.
Yes, sir. Thank you.